Well, we're gonna go to Great America today. I got friends with, and we're gonna go have fun. Hopefully, see some shows or something. Now we're waiting for our attraction access pass. Hopefully, it doesn't take long. Oh, look.
45 minutes back. In between rides.
About what it takes. Okay, let's head into the park. First ride of the day is Triple Play. Let's go on it. Oh, wait. I can't. Not wheelchair accessible. But my mom and Haley and Luke are going on it. So let's go see what they're doing. See, I'm just going to go over here out to the side. Well, I wasn't able to get a video of them, but they're behind me, right over there. Well, I'm gonna go catch up to them by the exit. Yep.
I thought Batman was on there.
Nope.
The inside one?
Nope.
I feel bad at the same time. It's like I know you go to enjoy it.
Yep, I wish they did that, but.
I know, I thought they did.
Six Flags Great America, you heard it right there. That was a real comment from somebody about the wheelchair accessibility in your park. And I feel you could fix this very easily with one ride, your train. That is all. I just really think you should make it accessible for people in wheelchairs to be able to drive onto it. Okay, well, back to the video. Well, I'm waiting for them to do that Wizard, which is our second ride. Wizard, which is right back there. Let's see if I can get it. Yep, right there. There go the building behind me. To the left. Yeah. I'm sitting in Hometown Square right now. Running Town Square Theater. Whatever it's called, the Grand Music Hall. Cool, isn't it? Train station behind me. Hey, there you go. Now I'm just waiting for that. In our favorite area of the park. Southwest Territory. Heading over to Teacups. Yeah, it's bumpy here. They're heading into the exit of, let's see, can I find it? Teacups. Around the area we see the fireworks. What, Mom? Okay.
1:35.
Gotta wait to 1:35 for that?
1:25 for the next ride.
Oh, okay.
On the ADA.
So you're waiting for that so you can go to paper. Okay. Gotcha.
So the exit's right here.
Yeah, I know. I'm just gonna walk around or drive around here. So they're going on Teacups. Yeah. perfect, perfect spot. Look, he's on the roller coaster. Yeah, with the Raging Bull. They're going on Ricochet. Let's go sit over here for a minute. Oh, you can see David in the background. That's so cool. They get out of the ride.
First, store all the articles. Please walk your car. Each car is designed to accommodate two riders.
Perfect.
Once you're seated, please fasten your seatbelt and lower your lap bar. Smaller riders should be seated towards the inside of the car. Guests must be at least 42 inches, and guests between 42 and 54 inches must be accompanied by an adult.
Tried to record you on there, but my phone was giving me issues at that moment. And now it's working perfectly fine. I have video on. I had video on before because I went around. I just went through this area behind you and went around.
Hey, I found a ride that messes with my stomach.
Now what?
What's going on?
1:22.
So justice.
Do you want food?
Justice, or you're going back to my
justice.
Okay.
Or you can go on the boat first.
That's
oh, is it not running?
Oh, yeah, that's a big one for me. So it came through.
Oh, it's not open.
It's not open? Oh, River Rocker's not.
What about? Yeah, it is, and it looks like it winds out farther. Now on to Justice League. Area that used to be more of Southwest Territory.
I don't think
back if I can. I go through the line with us. Is it open?
Attention, ladies and gentlemen. Justice League Mass Form Metropolis has now assumed operation.
Oh. Oh, there we go. In that case, time for Justice League. Well,
that's for single riders, Lucy.
Well, let's go into Justice League. I'm going to go with Luke, I almost ran into your foot. I'm going with you because I know I can get through the line.
All right, well, you go first. I'll go right behind you. So I don't want to block the wave.
But there's a chance.
I'm coming with because I want to go in here. I love looking in this building. Even though I can't honestly go on the ride. But... oh well. Hi, everyone, and welcome back from that adventure to Great America. Sorry about the abrupt ending there, because my phone had space issues. It didn't have enough space for filming. So I was working on clearing things from that. But then, after I got all cleared out, I went to start filming. Didn't pay attention to my battery level. So, yeah, my phone died. But I still had fun with friends. With my friend and my niece and my mom. We all had fun at Great America that day. It was a fun day. I think after all that, we ended up staying until park closed, and then didn't really feel like leaving, so we ended up taking a trip down to Southwest Territory, walked around it, and then around past Demon and all the way back to the front of the park. So, yeah. By the time I know that, there was enough, not really many people in the park left, so that was nice. But it was nice to take some time and relax a little while waiting for the park to clear out, because the parking lot clears out too. Who knew that staying longer does that? So, remember, adventure's out there. I'll see you in the next adventure.